lesbian can't hear what I'm saying. So I read the tweet and then whisper it very quietly to them. They try to read my lips and interpret what I'm saying and then pass that along to the next person, like via the telephone. Obviously, hilarity ensues afterwards.
And then we're gonna see what it really was when it's over. Huh. Anyway, you guys ready? Don't forget the screenshot. We got suggestions here from you guys on hashtag Big Cranberries. That's what we need for this Thanksgiving holiday, but it's probably after Thanksgiving by the time you see this. Never mind me, big old dumb mushroom arm Markiplier.
Mushroom.
Your song's at a faster tempo than mine.
I do have great packs.
Penguins are the only thing I don't have. Penguins are the only thing I don't have.
Penguins don't choose the pancake life. Penguins don't choose the pancake life.
Okay.
Huh?
What is it?
Put back those shoes to the pancake life.
Oh, you also heard.
And the penguins don't choose the pancake life.
Okay.
Penguins are the only thing I don't have.
Somebody once told me the world is my homie. Oh wait, I know what it is.
Yeah, but you can't say that.
Somebody once told me the world is my homie.
Someone once told me the world is my oyster?
No.
What I said was somebody once told me the world is my homie.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the job is doing the jet.
Don't sing, it angers the capybaras. Don't sing, it angers the capybaras.
Tony Hawk once sold me some applesauce. Tony Hawk once sold me some applesauce.
So Mark, what'd you get?
Jerking off in a barrel of applesauce?
Tony Hawk once sold me some applesauce, is what I said.
Oh. And the original tweet was, don't sing, it angers the capybaras.
Oh!
Boots the hair for power. Boots the hair for power.
Food is fuel for the Power Rangers. Food is fuel for the Power Rangers.
So what I heard.
Mark is the ultimate dabbing king. Mark is the ultimate dabbing king.
Burn the clothespin anemone. Burn the clothespin anemone.
Actually, I don't know.
What?
Put the zucchini on me?
No.
I said burn the clothespin anemone.
I gotta check the area because I said Mark is the ultimate dabbing king.
Anemone.
Dabbing king.
Dabbing king, kind of.
No.
Zucchini is closer to dabbing.
Anemone. Anemone, zucchini, I can definitely see, but my goodness.
Dobby has no master. Dobby is a free elf.
Can you talk normal for once?
Dobby has no master. Dobby is a free elf.
That is so long, go again!
Stop asking your master when you can go out with me.
So fast!
Stop asking your master when you can go out with me.
I got this one on lock. Put my ass in your pants and turn around and beat me. Is that what you said?
No. Stop asking your master when you can go out with me.
Don't you?
I really like the ass demolisher, don't you?
I like the ass demolisher, don't you?
I really like the actor Bendy Dick Cummins now, don't you? Don't you?
Don't you like Bendy Dick Come and Snap?
What are you looking at?
Is he recording this?
Oh god, no!
They're recording us!
Big moist is the opposite of small dry.
Why are you picking long ones?
Big moist is the opposite of small dry.
Big boys are the opposite of small kids.
Your lips are impossible to read!
Boys are the opposite of small kids.
Alright, penis pumps are the opposite of Chipotle.
Big boys are the opposite of small kids.
Big moist is the opposite of small dry.
I got really close.
Yeah, close.
I have the middle part.
Put your penis
in
your
mouth.
That was the whisper challenge. I'm only doing one more.
Well, I'm gonna end it now, because my god, I remember what I was talking about.
I like Chica Wigwag.
This makes me whisper.
So thank you everybody so much for watching. If you want to see more of this, let us know. It just ends up with a dick a lot.
It's like the predominant subject in our conversations.
It is in
this. Admit it. It's a lot of dick.
Save yourself!
Okay, so thanks again everybody so much for watching. Let me know what you thought. Let us know down in the description below. For the comments.
What description?
Down there somewhere. Just start writing on your monitor down below, and we'll see. Oh yeah, Ethan's channel and then Tyler's Twitter is in the description. So thanks again everybody for watching, and as always, we'll see you in the next one. Video. How many times have I been doing that outro? How many? And as always, we will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!
Bye. Bye.